Hundreds dead because of COVID-19 misinformation, many from drinking methanol or alcohol-based cleaning products. Many of the victims had followed advice resembling credible medical information, such as eating large amounts of garlic or ingesting large quantities of vitamins. Others drank substances such as cow urine. We put warnings on hot things, we put warnings on sharp things, we put MR. Yuck stickers on chemicals, we told people not to stare at the sun, or play in traffic. But there's always that 1% you can't protect. You can't blame C19 for this. Stupid is unaffected by the pandemic. Sounds like we have a very dense population. Hundreds of dead because of stupidity. A curse much more dangerous than COVID and that kills at higher rates than the Black Plague. And yet, no one forces stupid people to stay home. Sounds like Darwin had some good talking points. Despite social media companies removing or labeling misleading information about vaccines, recent polling in the United States showed that 28% of Americans believe that Bill Gates wants to use vaccines to implant microchips in people. Sort your shit out, America. Misinformation, rampant fucking moronic stupidity, potato potato. People this dumb were always going to die, it was just a matter of how. Can you call it misinformation though? We've been informed not to drink methanol, pure alcohol, and cleaners our entire life. Since babies, in fact. A person's newly acquired ambition to drink a liquid they've been taught their whole lives not to drink, surely can't fall under misinformation. As they already had all the information beforehand. Why don't they just drink alcohol-based drinking products? It's what I'm doing, anyway. This is bullshit. If you want to cure COVID, you gotta do a backflip and dive into an active volcano. Removed. Alternate title, hundreds receive Darwin Awards, for doing dumb shit like drinking disinfectant and hand sanitizer. I mean, seriously, it isn't misinformation, for a number of these cases. People who have died slash become extremely ill for drinking slash injecting bleach, disinfectant and other cleaning products, that clearly say on the back of them do not ingest, are quite frankly, morons. Same with hand sanitizer. It has alcohol, methanol, in it, yes. That doesn't mean it's an alcoholic drink. If you're stupid enough to drink it then you deserved it. Plain and simple. Asterisk at least 800 people died around the world because of coronavirus-related misinformation in the first 3 months of this year, researchers say. Asterisk. A study published in the American Journal of Tropical Medicine and Hygiene, http://www.agdmite.org/content/journal/10/4269/agdmite.20-0812, J session it equals ETRFB53HW7IIHNLP2BB4I. IP10-241-1-122, asterisk says about 5,800 people were admitted to hospital as a result of false information on social media. Asterisk. Asterisk many died from drinking methanol or alcohol-based cleaning products. They wrongly believed the products to be a cure for the virus. Asterisk. We really need to figure out how to deal with misinformation on social media. Well yeah that'll kill yat. We could stand to have the herd thinned out a bit anyways. People do dumb stuff all the time. With that being said, I am curious if accidental deaths are higher during the pandemic or about the same compared to previous years. Hundreds of deaths is shocking but I would like to compare those numbers. Dear God, at this point I believe it's only a miracle we aren't extinct yet. At this point it's just natural selection. Wait. I've been drinking alcohol and huffing paint as my own medical treatment for years and I haven't had any issuements. I know we want to be outraged, but if they died from drinking cleaning fluid then they weren't going to last much longer anyway. Other stuff aside, I don't understand the alcohol-based cleaner part. Just drink straight vodka or moonshine at that point. /r/leopard-sigma-face. Darwin take an out stupid from the gene pool. Natural selection. Darwin. Darwinism at its finest, front and center. Natural selection. They used to have this thing called survival of the fittest. Darwin didn't just mean physical fitness. Darwinism is alive and well. Natural selection. Where could they get ideas like that? Let the stupid kill themselves, please. How can you be so dumb that you drink some fucking methanol? At this point it's the person's fault. I mean, it technically did cure them. Cleaning the gene pool. I honestly do not care at all about this. If someone is stupid enough to drink bleach, let them die and the planet will be better off. It was love killed the beast and rank stupidity that killed the rest, these hapless dupes. Wow, hundreds. If only we were told not to drink sanitizer our whole lives. Oh well. Have to start from somewhere. Make the damn signage. Natural selection. I say this with absolute honesty, if you're drinking hand sanitizers and you're not a curious infant, please continue to do so. Humanity has nothing to gain from your prolonged survival, but the gene pool has so much to gain from your demise. Natural selection and general gene pool improvement. Methanol-based or alcohol-based cleaning product deaths and illnesses recorded in these countries. India, Pakistan, Turkey, South Korea. Sorry Reddit, no Trump red meat for you today. This may sound harsh, but I hope they haven't reproduced. Sure, it would be sad to have kids and maybe grandkids mourning these idiots, but mostly I don't want them tainting the gene pool with their stupidity. Great. They can't vote, silly people. Bleach is only for your butthole. I mean, it served them right for being so ridiculously stupid. If you are stupid enough to think those things would help, thank you for removing yourself from the gene pool. Honestly, at this point, I am seriously out of fucks. Anyone this stupid, who believes the other imbeciles propagating this misinformation deserve whatever the hell happens to them. There is so much good information out there, why in the hell would you choose Facebook or whatever imbecile social media misinformation? Fuck em and good riddance. TBH, if you're stupid enough to think you'll be fine after drinking cleaning products, you weren't gonna live long anyway. Am I an asshole if I say natural selection? Maybe I'm a dick for saying this, but I don't care. If they're that stupid, then they deserve to die. I'd wager a lot of money a majority of them voted for Trump. Oh come on, this is literally just natural selection. Screw Twitter, am I right? I think we should ban Twitter for all the hell it's caused. Oh yeah, and Facebook too. If you die doing something this stupid, I don't feel sorry for you whatsoever. Only for your family. Natural selection. I just call this natural selection. Natural selection. Every time I feel dumb, I just have to remember there are people dumber than me would do things like this. Hundreds dead because COVID-19 misinformation. This headline is only counting the people that legit drank methanol. Imagine all the people who thought it was a hoax or just were ignorant because the false info saying it's nothing that died. Nothing to see here, folks. Natural selection at work. Don't forget such gems as masks don't do anything and we don't recommend travel restrictions. Refreshing that a virus can cull the morons in society. Darwin Awards in full swing. These are the same people that give away their personal info to telemarketers, make it necessary for warning labels on everything, and believe in QAnon conspiracies. Share this with conservative and see how that goes. So not a huge loss to the world. Hardly misinformation. Anybody stupid enough to drink that shit was going to die from something equally stupid very soon. Misinformation didn't kill these people, stupidity did. That's not misinformation killing them, that's stupid killing them. If they don't understand not to eat things like that, then they need to be under care. Sorry, but personal responsibility has to come in at some point. Good, let those dipshits die. At this point in the world, we can't no longer blame the scammers, but blame the ones who are stupid enough to get scammed. I'm tired of this world catering to victims when in reality they are just dipshits.